Can we take our seats?
Thank you. Thank you, Madam Speaker. My question is directed to the Minister of Home Affairs, Honorable Minister Ignatius Chombo, who is responsible for the law enforcement agents of this country. Minister, the Constitutional Court ruled that Professor Moyo must not be arrested, but that's the Constitutional Court. Does that stop the ZRP, which is constitutionally mandated to enforce the law? Because surely, if we all rush to court, especially myself, you know, I've been before the courts over 70 times and acquitted 70 times. So imagine how many times. It seems you are also compromised, because I have a letter. I have a letter with me here, which you wrote on the 19th, exonerating the minister in question over the donations made of Zimdef, that it was for the party. But there were also transfers into his account. Did the party give him the go-ahead to also receive the transfers into his account? That's a question the law enforcement agents, you must be able as a law enforcement agent. What I'm basically trying to say, Madam Speaker,
yes,
the role of the law enforcement agent is not to listen to the Constitutional Court, is to bring somebody before the courts, investigate and take them to the rotten row. So why has the minister not done that? Is it because His Excellency, is it because the Excellency, who has powers to stop ministers from being arrested, has issued such an order? Thank you.
Honorable Minister.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I wish to thank the Honorable Member for his question. The Zimbabwe Republic Police will arrest anybody when there is sufficient evidence that a crime has been committed. ZRP does not take orders from the newspapers or from the WhatsApps. They will first investigate, and when they are so sure and convinced that a crime was committed, they will effect